Let's talk about working alone on the farm.
In order to be safe, you need to stop, think, and then act.
Before you head out for the day, make sure your cell phone is fully charged with the emergency number programmed in.
It's important to let someone know where you're working for the day, and don't forget to check in on a regular basis.
You want to make sure you always wear the right safety equipment and keep a first aid kit in the machine you will be using.
Have your farm 911 number clearly visible so first responders can know exactly where you are if something was to happen.
We often overlook our mental state of mind. Are you feeling sick, distracted, or overwhelmed? Consider rescheduling or reaching out for help.
Conditions can change at a moment's notice. It's important to know if any of these changes might put you more at risk.
If something happened and you needed help, would anyone know where to find you?
Stop, think, and act. A small effort can go a big way in keeping yourself and your family safe while working alone.